All right, I'm going to do a walkthrough of my new gun range that I just put together. This will be a walkthrough range, not a standing range. So this is the starting point. And then you'll have a fairly close target, about 15 to 20 yards. And then about 40 yards, not the white target, the orange target in the back there. That's a sighting target. So you're bang, bang. This would be two targets here. They only got one on there now, but there's one high and one low. And then this target here. Again, one high and one low. And then, after you fire those first two targets at that starting point, you'll walk up through here, and until you see a target. When you see a target, you'll fire. There's one there, bang. Keep walking up, and you can see some targets on the ground up there. One there, and then one there, and then a target here. These will be hard to hit because they're so low to the ground. You might have to get up a little higher before you can shoot at them. And then this is where you'll stop and you'll fire at three targets. One there, and one there. I don't know how well this picks up. There'll be a table here with two more clay pigeons on it. Once you fire at all the targets, you'll grab two clay pigeons and you'll throw them up into the air. After you grab the two clay pigeons, you'll throw one up, fire one, and then fire. And then that'll be the end of it.